I have a new avatar again.
This is the new design.